Aesop's Fables, The Dog and the Hare. After discovering a hare in some bushes, a dog pursued her for a long time, biting her with his teeth as if he would take her life, and also licking her as if he were playing with another dog. Not knowing what to make of this, the hare stopped running and said,
"I wish you would show your true colors. If you're a friend, why do you bite me so hard? If an enemy, why caress me?"
Moral: a dubious friend is worse than a true enemy.